Should I be worried about this?
Petra.
Worried about my personal living space, which is none of your business?
You are my business. And I knew you were doing some work in the lobby, but I didn't realize there was a whole hotel remodel. It's going to be expensive. You want to maybe talk it through?
The girls are waiting for you in their room.
I am just worried that you're getting in over your head. Permits alone are going to be a huge expense. Will that be worth it for maybe 10% growth?
I know it's a big investment, Raphael. I don't need you to mansplain hotel finance to me.
And from mansplain...
Hey, I need a place to stay.
Sure, come in. I just need to make a call. My last temp screwed up my injunction, and now Milos is blocking the hotel renovation.
Well, maybe that's for the best. It'll give you time to think about whether you really want to go ahead with it.
Raphael talked to you.
He may have mentioned it, but that's not the point. I'm worried that this renovation is just one big old distraction from JR.
Yeah, of course it is. Everywhere I look, I see reminders of her. I can't take it.
So you're gonna redecorate her out of your memory?
Exactly. As soon as I get that injunction. Judge Judy stayed here last month with the grandkids. I'll give her a call.
It's 11 o'clock on a weeknight. You cannot call Judge Judy right now.
Of course I can. Give it to me.
Not a chance. I am your friend, and I am not giving this phone back until you agree to stop bankrupting yourself to erase JR.
It's not just about erasing her. I want her back. But I can't have her. And I feel totally out of control and powerless, and I don't know what to do with myself, and I have to do something or I'm going to explode.
Get your sneakers.
Why are we doing this again?
When your emotions and energy levels are too high, heavy exercise can help.
It's not.
Keep running. I don't know if you've ever been heartbroken before. Have you?
Not like this. Not even close. I blame you.
Of course you do. For what exactly?
I never believed in this sappy destiny stuff before. For a while there, because of you, I actually thought JR was my happily ever after.
Well, if it helps, I'm over that now. I thought Raphael and I would make it, but I might change the end of my book so the heroine ends up living with her abuela.
Okay, that makes no sense. And I'm done. Why would the heroine live with her grandmother? She's a grown-ass woman. Can't she move out even if she doesn't get the guy?
Yeah, I guess she can.
So why hasn't she?
I don't know. Maybe she was waiting for things to change.
Is she done waiting?
Yeah, she is. And is she ready to not renovate?
No, I'm not she or she.
Fine, fine. Are you?
Bankrupting myself probably isn't the healthiest way to get over GR.
Not feeling so groovy? Petra, you're moving forward, remember?
But please, no. It's been torture not having you here. Look, I need you back. What we have doesn't come around every day.
So much for Petra's fresh start.
And you picked up the phone. Look, you wouldn't have done that if a small part of you didn't miss me too. So what will it take for you to come back to me?
I'd consider it for triple my salary.
Done. You're worth every penny.
And way cheaper than renovating the entire hotel.
And I want a lunch hour every day.
Every day?
Goodbye, Mrs. Solano.
It's a deal. But you start tomorrow.
See you then.
Well, at least she got one of her exes back.